Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. In today's Sekiro Shadows Die Twice video guide, we're going to be continuing with our 100% exploration walkthrough. Today we are going to be doing the Ashina Depth. Now we are going to be doing the Poison Pool area and the Hidden Forest area, and then Mivu Village will be the next episode since it is its own named area. That's how we're organizing this series. So yeah guys, as always, it's just an exploration walkthrough. There's no enemies, no help on how to kill anything or any NPCs or anything. We're just running around the map picking up everything possible. Obviously if I do happen to miss something, please let me know in the comments, and we'll see you next time guys. If this guide was helpful, please consider joining as a member by using the join button or using the link in the description. This will support the channel, allowing me to get even more games to do even more video guides. Thanks for the support. Take care, guys.